All right, yeah, I enjoy this game. I know Randy, like, I've watched like Chris play hours of this game, and I've never played any sort of farming sim before, and I for a long time felt like, oh, this isn't gonna be my type of game, and I wouldn't enjoy it. And eventually I just cracked and bought it. Like, it worst case scenario, I'm out like $16, and I tried one of the most well-renowned games in gaming of the last decade. And I know I'm not playing it anywhere near close to optimal, but I really enjoy the different types of crops you can plant and the processes that go into it and your ability to kind of shape the farm however you want. And I think the thing that really puts it over the top for me is the characters and the story bits that are injected in between. And it feels like there's always stuff happening outside of that kind of main loop that just gives the world a little more flavor. Like that part with the guy eating food out of the garbage can, like that was great. The mine part, the fest. I know the festival like that eats your entire day, and maybe I'm gonna get tired of those later. But just things like that kind of give this world a little more life, and I really appreciate that.